Hello students, good evening everybody. Look at these problems. Show that cos alpha plus sin alpha by cos alpha minus sin alpha minus cos alpha minus sin alpha by cos alpha plus sin alpha equal to 2 tan 2 alpha. Okay, so here we are going to use sin 3 theta formula again. 3 sin theta minus 4 sin cube theta. Cos 3 theta means 4 cos cube theta minus 3 cos theta. Okay, and sin 2 theta means 2 sin theta cos theta. And wherever we get 1 plus cos 2 theta, 2 cos square theta. And 1 minus cos 2 theta means 2 sin square theta. Okay. So, first I take first solution. LHS. Take LHS. Cos alpha plus sin alpha by cos alpha minus sin alpha. Cos alpha minus sin alpha by cos alpha plus sin alpha. Take LCM now. This one into this one. Same terms. So cos alpha plus sin alpha whole square minus cos alpha minus sin alpha whole square by cos alpha plus sin alpha into cos alpha minus sin alpha. See, numerator looks like a plus b whole square minus of a minus b whole square. Do you remember algebra? 4ab. Right? And the denominator is in the form of a plus b into a minus b, that is a square minus b square. Fundamental algebra. So 4ab, 4 times cos alpha into sin alpha by this will be cos square alpha minus sin square alpha. Right? Now 4 cos alpha, sorry, I'll write just 2 times 2 sin alpha cos alpha I'll write by this looks like cos 2 alpha. Cos 2 theta formula, cos square theta minus sin square theta, right? Cos 2 theta formula, cos square theta minus sin square theta. Cos 2 theta has got 3 formulae, don't forget that. 2 times, this looks like sin 2 alpha by cos 2 alpha. Sin 2 alpha by cos 2 alpha, tan 2 alpha. So that is our RHS. So LHS equal to RHS. Therefore, cos alpha plus sin alpha by cos alpha minus sin alpha. Cos alpha minus sin alpha by cos alpha plus sin alpha equal to 2 tan 2 alpha. Hence proof. Right? That is the way we have to prove that. Second one we will see. For second one, I'll take LHS. Take LHS for second one. Sin theta sin 2 theta by 1 plus cos theta plus cos 2 theta. Now this can be written as sin theta. Sin 2 theta means we know the formula. 2 sin theta cos theta. Remember the formula, then only you can do it. So 1 plus cos 2 theta means I just told you 2 cos square theta plus cos theta. Here 1 plus cos 2 theta we have. Just I told you 2 cos square theta. In the numerator I will take sin theta common. So 1 plus 2 cos theta will remain by. In the denominator I will take cos theta common. 1 plus 2 cos theta. This 2 gets cancelled. Sin by cos is tan. That is RHS. LHS equal to RHS. Therefore, sin theta plus sin 2 theta upon 1 plus cos theta plus cos 2 theta equal to tan theta. Hence proved. Third question we will see. Take LHS for third one also. For third one also, we will take LHS. Third solution. Take LHS. That is, sin 3 alpha by sin alpha cos 3 alpha by cos alpha. So, sin 3 theta, we know the formula. 3 sin theta minus 4 sin cube. In the place of theta, write alpha. By sin alpha minus cos 3 theta also I told you. 4 cos cube alpha minus 3 cos alpha. By cos alpha. Take sin alpha common in the numerator. 3 minus 4 sin square alpha by sin alpha minus. Take cos alpha common here. 4 cos square alpha minus 3 by cos alpha. Right? These two gets cancelled here. These two gets cancelled. 2 we must prove, right? So 3 minus 4 sin square alpha minus 4 cos square alpha plus 3. 3 plus 3, 6 minus 4 if you take common. Sin square alpha plus cos square alpha. But we know sin square theta plus cos square theta value 1 from the first identity. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1. 6 minus 4, 2. RHS. Therefore, LHS equal to RHS. Therefore, sin 3 alpha by sin alpha. Cos 3 alpha by cos alpha equal to 2. Hence proved. Right? Hope it is clear. Thank you.